today I'm going to be playing like this game. It's called it's called Dash Tag. So basically, I'm in Germany, so I've been playing it for like 2 weeks now, but I'm not like entirely keen on it. It's not my favorite game though, so I never played that much. But so far, I've got nothing here. And this one's favorite is a fizzy and chili peppers. And Pinky, she likes full jointed dolls. And blueberries. But basically, I like Sparky better. I've had this game for like 2 weeks now, but then I kept it quiet because like I've got it literally in the first game as soon as it came out. Like when I installed it, it was like 2 hours like ago that it actually got one out. But I wanted to keep quiet. I wanted to see how long people would find out this game's actually in the app store. So I didn't tell anyone or anything, and now they like put it on an Amazon update. Waiting because they already put it out. So I'm gonna be playing it. I'm quite good at it. I've had about 2 weeks like when I played earlier. Look at me, you're Spark is my favorite. It would be really cool if you can make people watching it. If you can make it like... What? That's unfair! I didn't know what to move! That is unfair! So basically, I was just wondering, if all the gems you get in this game, you could transfer over to Animal Jam, play wild accounts and the Animal Jam, you know, like normal accounts and stuff like that. Because then that would be a fun way to get gems, and then like we wouldn't have to play all these games because all of the people play this game and it'd be a lot easier. So the Animal Jam would be like that. I'd really appreciate it. I'm just gonna give it like 5 more times. Actually, I'm gonna give it like 3 more times. It's such a snapper. Like a lot of gems on my own gem account. Actually, I'm gonna do also this energy one more. And the last part of my daily challenge to get 4 coins. So that actually helped me. Thanks. Ooh, I like it when you're in this bit. end of episode 14. I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Oops, I accidentally didn't press it properly.